Yo, what's good YouTube? Welcome back to the channel, everyone. So, it's been a while. We have another Vanguard OVERDRESS fight video. This is the second one of the channel. This is the Dark State Spruced variant versus Stoicheia Zorga, the guy that spams all the cards and only have 3 attacks, versus the Dark State deck, which has a potential of 5 attacks only from the 4th turn onwards, which is the final rush. So if the Stoicheia player goes first, writes into the Rancor chain, Soul Blast 1 to draw 2 cards, and discard a normal order, or he would have to discard 2 cards from his hand. So we're gonna see what the Dark States player writes into from the right deck. It is of course the Diabolo line, Bad Steve. Right, he draws 1 from the starter, and Diabolo Steve skill, Soul Charge 1, and move one of your units in your soul to the back of your Vanguard circle. So we're gonna see the Gangnam skill on place to Soul Charge 1. And that's an old guard taking 1 damage already. Gangnam, this is a 5k guard. We're gonna guard with the Husk Dragon, because that's a good recurring unit. So the thing about these Zorga decks, it's very reminiscent of Grand Blue, where you can just call back, drop your units and call them back whenever. So he rides into the Husk Dragon, which takes back a normal order, and then calls the Maiden, which mills the top 3 cards of your deck. So he's filling up the drop zone plenty, looking for orders. So unit on place, giving the Maiden plus 5000 power. This is hitting for a 5k guard, and he gets the critical trigger on the spot. So this is the one to pass. And the Dark State player says no guard, and he checks into the critical trigger. That's 3 damage already on the side of the Dark State player, pushing 3 damage already on the second turn. This is heavy pressure being applied. So with that defensive, he's able to stop the rest of his attacks. He rides into the second grade 2 Diabolo, which places a rear guard into the soul, which allows you to draw 1. And using Gangnam skill to Soul Blast 3 once per turn, draw a card. So we can see now the Dark State's Bruce variant, as compared to the Baron Magnus one, actually allows for more card draw, because when you're playing Baron Magnus, you don't actually want to Soul Blast out your cards. You want to reach 15 ASAP. So he's going to attack for 10. That's a no guard. Gets a heal trigger. Going to see where he allocates that power to. And he puts the power onto the Vanguard, so this is going to be hit for 18 to the Maiden, of course. So he lets that one go, because Zorga can recur units really, really easily. So he's going to discard a trigger there and right into Zorga. So using Zorga's Counterblast 1 to recur a unit from the drop zone, he calls back the Husk Dragon, which is the unit that you always want to be calling back. So Alchemagic, and he uses the Great Tree from the hand. So there seems to be a hiccup there, because he should have activated the Great One order first to recur another Husk Dragon before resolving the Great Tree order to give the front row plus 10,000 power. So right now he has 1 unit, which is the Husk Dragon on the right, void of the 10,000 boost. So that's only a 15,000 powered unit. So this is a 23,000 powered attack, although he did not persona right. So Stoicheia hitting numbers here. So he checks into 2 blanks, having the grade 3 order for the following turn. And this will be a 25,000 powered attack. That's a 20k guard, because numbers. And let's see if he guards here. No guard will mean he will be pushed to 5 damage here. Alright, so Dark State player draws into a perfect guard, and he throws the perfect guard away. What is this man thinking? It's actually crazy. Alright, we get a small glimpse of his hand. He does have another perfect guard in hand with the Colossus, possibly setting up for the next turn final rush kill. So he attacks the rear guard, checks into double blanks, and he's gonna attack the rear guard as well. The booster allows him to Soul Charge 1, and he's gonna pass the turn. So this is actually a really good play, giving no Counterblast open for the Zorga player. So the Zorga player is gonna persona right here for that front row continuous 10,000 boost, So with no counterblast available for the Zorga player, the Zorga can't actually recur any uni units using his skill, and he can't actually use any other cards to give that front row more power, right? So it's actually really smart play there from Dark States player. This is going to be a much, much weaker turn. So no Alchemagic here. Oh, we do see him using that Soul Blast 1 order to recur a unit. And on place, he gives that another unit 5,000 power. So both the Great One and the Husk Dragon gets 5,000 power. And Husk Dragon gets another 5 from the order card. Right, so we do see a 23,000 power attack going for face, because face is the place where you only have 3 attacks. Such is the fate of this Stoicheia deck. So that's a no guard. He checks into double blanks again, getting the grade 3 order. So that's another defensive trigger on the side of the Dark States Bruce player. This is going to be what seems to be a 10k guard since he gets that trigger. Oh no, that's a persona, right? That seems to be at least a 25k guard. So Final Rush activated, he personas right into the Bruce, and we do see the Colossal coming down, Soul Charging the heal trigger, which is unfortunate. And in Final Rush, Soul Charging Counterblast 1, you get 15,000 power, so that is a 38,000 power monster. So this is hitting for 25,000 because of Final Rush getting that 5,000 power boost. And after it restands by its by one of your card effects, it gets critical plus 1. Oh no, Stoicheia play staying at 2 damage is hidden to 4 already, and there's no damage trigger, so this is really unfortunate. He's already playing well. I mean, you want to be staying at low damage against a Dark States player in Final Rush, so you can hope to hit the defensive triggers, allowing for ease of guarding, but he doesn't seem to hit any. So the Bruce here is, well, guarding for 1. There's a 15k, that will be a 1 to pass. And there's a critical trigger on the sides of the Brooks, and that'll be 2 damage. Does he hit to a heal or the over trigger? Nope. And that's GG. Look at that hand. That hand is full of orders, man. What are you doing, bruh?